This is another memento that I cherish. Ken Grouzalis, who was the director of parking for the Port Authority, for the Trade Center, he and I worked pretty closely. So after the 93 bombing, he actually gave this to us. And as a remembrance, I wear it on every tour. And actually, now that the memorial is open and we come in straight off Liberty Street, I try to walk past Ken's name on the pool on every tour and tip the hat.